गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग, टर्न ऑन द कैमरा एवरीवन। हेलो रोनव, प्रज्वल, गुड
हेलो
मॉर्निंग।
मैम।
हेलो शयान, एंड वेर आर यू? शबर, हृदया, हाय अंशिता,
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड
गुड
मॉर्निंग।
मॉर्निंग। हेलो नंदिका, कौशन, कोविद, अयान, गुड मॉर्निंग।
हाउ? नथिंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
आगे, वेर आर यू सिटिंग? शो मी। हिति, शो मी वेर आर यू सिटिंग।
2 minutes।
हेलो। ओके,
आई एम सिटिंग ऑन माय स्टडी टेबल
मैम। आई
हैव
रिटन डे।
गुड, वेरी गुड। अथर,
आई एम ऑल्सो सेम पिन चैनल। आई हैव रिटन डे डे।
ओके
मैम।
हाय यद्वी।
हेलो मैम।
या आद्या, हृदया इज देयर? ओके गुंजा, वेयर आर यू? गुंजा आई सॉ यू वंस। नंदिका इज हियर। हिति, आई कांट सी यू। तनिषा, आई कांट सी यू। सत्यम, आई कांट सी यू।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
मॉर्निंग। ओके, सो आई फील देर इज सम प्रॉब्लम विद कैमरा ऑफ तनिषा। अथर्व ऑल्सो मेबी इज नॉट टर्निंग ऑन। ओके, नो प्रॉब्लम। लिसन टू मी स्टूडेंट्स, लिसन टू मी केयरफुली। ओके तनिषा, आई कैन सी यू। या अथर्व, आई कैन सी यू। ओके, नाउ यू कैन टर्न ऑफ द वीडियो। हिति, आई कैन सी यू। हेलो। Okay, now everyone listen to me carefully.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I watch your every video on your channel.
That's good. Achha, listen to me now. Listen to me.
Yes, ma'am.
Anshika, you can turn off the camera. Kovid, you can turn off the camera now.
Yes, ma'am. Turning off. Yes, ma'am.
Shayan, turn off. Anshika, turn off.
Ma'am, how do we see the record?
You ask your mama to check WhatsApp. I have sent you the channel's link. Okay, you can go to that channel and see it. Okay, now Anshika, you need to turn off the camera. And everybody, please listen to me carefully. There has to be discipline in the class. Now, we are not in that classroom setting that you speak in between or you see here and there or you just say ma'am, ma'am, ma'am. When we used to define discipline class, we used to say not to speak in between, not to see here and there, not to get up from the seat. Okay, this used to be the discipline. Now we are in a virtual setting. I am teaching you remotely. So there are certain other rules. Of course, first one is that you should not unmute yourself and speak in between when the explanation is going on, when ma'am is explaining something. When ma'am asks something, then of course you raise your hand. Or sometimes if you don't get the raise hand button, what you can do is you can just put your video on and just hand raise. Okay, show me the raised hand. Okay, but you should not unmute yourself, speak in between. Number two, you should not turn on the camera in between when there is explanation going on, because this way the child is getting my face on the screen, the child is looking at my face on the screen, suddenly somebody else comes on the screen and the child gets distracted. Okay, and then if, for example, I am your student, if I see my classmate is on the camera, I would also like to just turn on my video, right? So if I say turn off, that means everybody has to turn off the video. Okay, and do not turn it on in between. If you turn it on in between, it means you are not focusing on what I am saying. Rather, you are more concerned about finding out that, option to turn on the camera. So do not do that. Moreover, when you turn on the camera, the child starts to get the breakage in the voice. Now, Anshika, it doesn't happen that it turns on by itself. Why are you so keen to just find the button to click on and turn on the video? This is wrong, no? So you be on the mic, okay? Just mute yourself. Whenever there is something to speak, I ask you something, then you need to unmute yourself, or rather you raise your hand whenever you want to ask or say something. Whenever I see the time is, I have time, or this is a time for discussion, I'll call your name and you have to unmute yourself, okay? Now, the most important thing, being in discipline. You do not get up from the seat. This now I can't make sure, because if I ask you to turn on the camera, the voice will start lacking and breaking, and there will be not an effective communication. So there is no monitor of the class. Everybody is monitor of your own self. So you have to monitor yourself. How much do you get distracted? How much time do you talk to your parents when the class is going on? How much time do you get up and go around to get some things? And whether you're all the good monitors, please raise your hand. All those who are good monitors of themselves, please raise your hand. Oh, Guncha is good monitor. Prajwal also. Shayan, Adya, Anshika, Rona. We have such good monitors. We have Advita also, Koshin, Kovid, Hiti, Hridaya, Tisya. Wow, they all are good monitors of themselves. Okay, Nandika is also. Ayan, wonderful. I never knew that we had such a good monitors in the class. What about Yadvi? Yadvi raised the hand, I guess. Yadvi, what about you? Tanisha, what about you? Prajwal, Arav, are you not the good monitors of yourself? Or there is some problem with raising the hand? Okay,
Ma'am, Arav is a good monitor.
Okay, Tanisha, are you a good monitor or not?
Ma'am, you have not taken my name. I have also raised.
Avyukta is also a good monitor. Okay, so wonderful. So let's see how much you monitor yourself and how effectively you monitor yourself. And do not get up from the place. Rather, listen to ma'am carefully. Okay, now you can lower your arms, hands, not arms. And we have this next question of the book. Yesterday, now nobody will turn on the video. If you turn on the video, that will prove you wrong, that you are not a good monitor of yourself. Okay, let's move on. We were doing this gas part, we were doing basically. Yeah, this one.
Mom, I tried that activity that you did in the class yesterday. It was showing the same, that the bubbles were coming out of the water.
Wonderful. So we have this next activity.
And ma'am, it is the same like when we go to swim, when we breathe out, the bubbles form out in.
See, I tell you this thing. You will see it in various ways and at various places. Because bubbles are nothing but they are liquid surrounding the air. Okay, we'll understand in a better way in this next activity. Okay? So here we saw that there is a child who's just blowing bubbles. And I showed you yesterday that there was a girl who was just blowing the bubble, and how she was blowing. She was taking out the air from the mouth. It was going into the solution of bubble, which was taken on a stick. And then she was blowing it. And when she fills that with the air, the bubbles come out. So let's understand in a better way. They say, do this activity outside with your partner, blow some bubbles. So I tried making the bubble solution, but I guess I was doing something wrong because my liquid was too thin that it was not able to support the bubble. I mean, the moment I was blowing into it, it was just bursting. So I'll just find out how to make that solution, okay? You can also find out. Tell me, how did you make Anshika? I will also try.
Ma'am, I have this book. Book, it has
Ma'am, my liquid was too thick.
Okay, wait. Let me hear Anshika. Yes, Anshika, tell me.
So, ma'am, how I did was, first I took two small glasses of water in one bowl. Hmm. And then I took some sugar and kept it in one glass and some soap in the other. Then I poured both of the glasses in the bowl and then took my bubble blower and dipped it in the bowl, and I was able to make perfect bubble.
Wonderful. So we got the answer here that our solution has to be a bit thick. What I was doing it, I was not doing this step of dissolving sugar. So next time I'll dissolve sugar and then I'll mix.
Mine was too thick.
Sugar actually makes sugar.
Okay. Raise your hand, please.
Better to blow bubbles. The sugar makes.
Anshika, you are not supposed to talk like this. Raise your hand. I just now spoke because I'm not able to figure out who's speaking, and there is just a noise.
Ma'am, I also made some bubbles, but.
Or with caution, you should just raise the hand and wait for me. Okay? Otherwise, I'll not get to know who's speaking and I will not be able to understand. Yes, Kaushin, COVID, now speak.
Ma'am, I also made bubbles, but I used just water and soap.
Okay, so that doesn't work. Okay, we learned from Nandika that we'll be dissolving sugar also. Atharv now. Atharv, what is your point?
On my hands, and it. The bubble were more bigger than the simple bubbles.
Ma'am, what happened?
You raised your hand, so I was just asking you, is there any point that you want to add on?
I don't have any point. That was of earlier only.
All right. Okay. So let's move on to the A part. Explain how to make a bubble. What are you blowing into bubble? What is it coming from? Where is it coming from? All right, explain how to make a bubble. All right, and what are you blowing into a bubble? All right, so let's quickly write this question. Please write down, student, page number 60. I hope you have written chapter 3, have given the heading, you have mentioned the date also. If not mentioned, please write down, today is July 22. And write down page 60, activity 2. Okay. And now, we have this question, A part. So we'll write the answer as we were discussing with Anshika, and Anshika told me that we make bubble with the help of bubble blower, right? So we have to blow into bubble and make it. Please mute your mic, whosoever's mic is unmuted. So we write A answer. Please write down an answer, everyone. It says, explain how to make bubble. Bubbles are made by blowing into bubble blower. Okay. So in this part only, there is next question, what are you blowing into bubble? So one I have given, so I have made the full stop. Next, what are we blowing into bubble? We just now discussed that we are blowing air into bubble. So we'll write that also. We are blowing air into bubble. So it says, where is it coming from? It is coming from our mouth. Okay, please write. You may write down in your own words. It's just that I have just given you a reference. Okay. No need to just copy it down. You know the answer now. You can write form in your own language. Now, B part says, how can you make bubber? Oh, sorry. Where does this bubber come from? Okay, how can you make bigger and smaller bubbles? Okay, so here I want somebody's help because you keep blowing it. So I would like to ask Tissya. Tissya, how can you make a bigger and smaller bubble?
Mom, I know.
Tissya.
Bigger and smaller bubbles can be made by the bubble blower.
How? How? What will you do?
The shape of bubble blower.
Okay, if you have same bubble blower and you need to create a big bubble, what will you do?
Apply more force.
Apply more force? Which force are you applying? Which force are you applying? You're blowing into it?
Yes.
Yeah, so what will you do? Hridaya, tell me.
I will be...
Ma'am, we will push the air.
Yes, you will increase the amount of air. So how can you make bigger bubbles? We can make bigger bubbles by blowing more air.
Ma'am?
Yes.
But if we will blow more air than it can take, so it will be blast. So
yeah.
we take less force to blow. To make
less
big
force.
Bubbles.
Bache, but if yes, you ma'am. Want to make a bigger bubble, if you give it a more air, then it will stretch to its extent. Now, after that limit of stretching, there is a film of the soap, no, around the bubble. When that limit is crossed, then it will just burst. Okay, but you will be able to at least get a bigger bubble. It will burst, that's another thing. Okay, but initially you will get a bigger bubble. Where does the air gas go when the bubble bursts? Of course, in the atmosphere. Anshika, you keep playing with the camera and this is wrong. Okay, I hope this is clear to everyone. No problems.
Mom?
Yara?
Mama, I sended you the homework.
Sent
you the homework.
When? Yesterday?
Ma'am, today you... Okay. Today's homework.
Okay. I would just like to ask somebody, maybe... Ayan. Ayan? Yesterday, I announced something about homework. Do you remember that thing, Ayan?
Yes, ma'am.
Ayan, please repeat that again for me.
Ma'am, we don't have to send any days. We have to send Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays are the days for the submission of homework.
Okay.
This is
something which I announced before. Yesterday, I said something. So, if anybody remembers and can
Ma'am,
help.
You said that in the homework column, you will write that which day we have to submit.
Who spoke this? Who spoke this?
What, ma'am?
Bachche, who speaking this? Hriday, very good. Yes, exactly, you are right. I said that few of the parents are not, you know, not even parents, even children also, they are not able to remember the days. And what happens is I get homework any day. All right, and that is natural also. Some we are all already, parents are already occupied in their own work, and there is a lot of work around. Okay, so it's okay, no problem. Now what I do is, along with the homework, I'll write in description, submit your homework today, and you will submit me homework that day only. And you, when you are looking at your homework, you will get the idea. I mean, you will just go with caution. Why did you turn on the camera? You forgot we have to be monitors, good monitors of ourselves?
No, ma'am. It was turned on by mistake. Actually, firstly, okay. I clicked
All right, COVID caution, I understand that. So, just to benefit all the students, I will mention there in the homework column, submit work today. Okay, and you all will submit me that day. Now, when parents ask you on Tuesday, because there are parents who remember also that they have to send on those specified days, they'll ask you to click the homework. So you remind them that we have to check the homework column when ma'am says that today is the homework submission day, or today you have to submit the homework, that day we have to submit the homework. Am I clear? This way, bachche, I will also be able to remind you every day when to submit the homework, and I'll get homework timely. There is no compulsion on you to remember the days which you have to submit the homework. And sometimes we have less written work. Sometimes there is less work to give also. So I'll just make balance that there is enough work coming to me for corrections. And you also click just once in a while so that all the work is getting corrected. Okay, everyone, there is no doubt.
No, ma'am, but ma'am.
Speak.
Ma'am, that. Say everyone that they have to write the day also. If they forget also, which day they have to send, or you forgot to write?
No. I will write as per the convenience. Like, I know that you have done 3 activities in the notebook. Now it's enough work to check. So I'll drop a message, submit your work today. It could be any day. It could be Wednesday, it could be Tuesday, it could be Monday, it could be any day. Okay, Shayan, I'll just see if there is enough work to check so that your parents not clicking every day, rather they click at once few of the pictures, and there is good amount of work for me also to check. When I open the file, I have good amount of work, at least 2-3 pages to check. Okay, Shayan, there is no specified day, but I will mention in the homework column. So you don't have to remember now everything. Just look at the homework column and submit the work. Now there is nothing to remember. Okay?
Now. Ma'am, yesterday I was not able to join because of network problem.
Okay. No.
Ma'am, please can you show me the... Yes, ma'am.
In between my network.
Now I have removed it, beta. I gave you enough of time. I had a good discussion after that. You could have written that time also. You had good time, ma'am, to write that answer.
Ma'am, I was on C. Please, can you show it?
No, I don't have that written now. It is removed because I write on the screen. When I remove the screen, it is gone already. And why do you have to copy down what I wrote? We discussed it, right? Whosoever is asking me, we discussed it. As in, where does the air go when the bubble burst? This is your general understanding. You could write it by yourself also. Are you copying my answers? A third caution.
Yes, ma'am.
Where are you, beta?
Yes, ma'am, what happened?
Why are you talking around?
Mom, I am not talking around. I am in my room.
Okay, I got some noise. Okay. It's okay. Sit down. Make sure you don't go anywhere. Okay? Sit down.
Mom, my mic was unmuted mistakenly, because when the laptop screen go black, when I press the space bar, the mic opens.
Okay. But then I heard your voice, no? That's why I was worried. Why are you talking around and not here in the class? Okay? So you make sure you are not getting up and going anywhere. Okay?
Ma'am, sorry.
No problem. I understand. I understand. There is technology issues. I understand. But you don't go around and talk to anyone. Okay? This is your class time. All right, bachche. Now look at this one. Where does the... Now, see, Advita, you should know, no? Where does the air go when the bubbles burst? It go in the air. Now, I will not write any answer only. You're just copying my answer. You're not understanding the answers. So, I will not write. You have to write your own self. We'll just discuss here. This is not the way that you write the answer. And then you say, ma'am, we want to see the previous answer. Why? When we have discussed and you know the answer. All right. Let's come to the next one. See, here they say that we can even create... We can even make gas by some kind of a reaction. So they have given us a way by which we can make gas. Okay. So what is, what, how can we make gas and what can that, how can that be seen? Let's see. When some material mix, they make a gas. When you mix bicarbonate of soda with vinegar, a change take place. Try this activity. A, add a little vinegar in the transparent bottle. Fill the finger of a plastic glove with a teaspoon of bicarbonate of soda. So if you have this plastic gloves at home, you can fill it with the only the fingers, a bit of bicarbonate of soda. You can put it there. Baking soda, you can just put it in that one. And you need to take a transparent bottle or glass and fill it a bit with vinegar. All right, this is understood. Now, what next thing we have to do? Carefully stretch the glove over the top of the bottle. So basically, we have to just stretch it and make it straight. Be careful not to spill any bicarbonate of soda into the bottle. Now, predict what you think will happen when you lift the finger off the glove and add the bicarbonate of soda to vinegar. So they are saying basically, if you lift the glove, the fingers are filled with bicarbonate of soda. So when you lift the glove, the bicarbonate of soda will go into the vinegar. So what do you think will be seen? Okay, the hint is that you will see the gas forming. So what do you think will happen and will appear to you? I will ask. Honor. Satyam, are you talking to somebody?
Ma'am, what are you saying?
Satyam, are you talking to somebody?
Ma'am, he is telling us something, but he cannot hear us.
Satyam, are you talking to me or somebody else?
No, ma'am, I was just saying
that. Satyam, your voice is breaking a lot. I am not able to hear you. I am not at all able to hear you. Okay, so I want Prajwal to answer me. Satyam, your voice is breaking a lot, bachi. I'm so sorry. Prajwal, are you there? Prajwal?
Yes,
Prajwal, what do you think will happen when the bicarbonate will go into vinegar? And I've already told you that it will make gas. So what do you think will appear in it?
Ma'am, I think they both will mix. And some type of gas will be occurred.
What do you think gas will look like?
I have no idea.
Okay. So we have to predict what we think will happen. So please write down. Please write down page number 61, activity 1. C prediction, you will write down your own prediction. Write down. So, Prajwal, you say no idea, but you have to predict. So you predict maybe you see a smoke kind of a thing inside, you see bubbles inside, or what will you see? As you know, vinegar is a liquid.
Yes.
So when bicarbonate will dissolve into it, will mix with that, what will you see? Please write down your prediction in C part. So write down page 61, activity 1, C part. And write down, I think. Now, I think you write down, please. What do you think will happen? I'll ask randomly once you have written. Please write down. Those who have written, please raise your hand. Adya, tell me, what did you write? Tell me, hurry up. Adya, have you written this prediction?
Excuse me, ma'am, I have to tell something.
Did you write the prediction? First, tell me that.
Ma'am, my battery was very low and my computer was off, so I have to reconnect.
Who's there?
Ronav.
Ronav. Okay, Ronav, we are doing this activity where we are, where we have this glove in which we have put bicarbonate soda, and then we have this glass where we have filled this with vinegar.
Until then.
So if I stretch the finger of the glove and bicarbonate soda goes into the vinegar, a gas will be produced. Okay, so what do you think it will appear like? So you have to write C part. It is page number 61, C part. So write down your prediction, please. That I think maybe bubbles will be formed, because if ma'am says gas is forming, so I think bubbles will form. So you will write, I think bubbles will form. Or you may write first. If you have written your prediction in the notebook, then you are allowed to answer here. If you have not written prediction in the answer in the notebook, then you are not allowed. So please raise your hand. Kovid, you have written,
ma'am,
the prediction. Tell me.
No question here.
Ma'am,
sorry?
I'm writing. Ma'am, I'm writing.
C is a question. It says predict what you think will happen when you lift the finger of glove and add bicarbonate to the vinegar. Draw a diagram of your prediction. This is the question. C part.
Excuse me, ma'am. I have a prediction.
Have you written that,
ma'am,
in the notebook?
No, ma'am. But
please write down. No, I will not hear like this. You have to first write down in the notebook.
Okay. Ma'am, I've written my prediction, and I want to tell you what I've predicted.
You tell, ma'am, tell.
Ma'am, answer is bubbles will be formed and gloves will blow like a balloon with all fingers.
Good prediction. So so if you have written, let's move on. I guess students are writing. Few of them have written also. Now they are saying try it.
My prediction,
ma'am. Ma'am, can I tell my prediction?
Ma'am, okay, beta. Thank you so much. You have done.
Ma'am, can I write my prediction?
Okay, that's it. That's
ma'am,
it.
Can I tell my prediction?
Anshika, you should understand, beta. I will ask. Okay, it's not always important to speak. Okay, sometimes we should reflect ourselves on the notebook. Anshika, okay, and speaking that thing again? No, it's not done. Right. So let's quickly move ahead with this activity, and I show you something.
Ma'am, can I tell my prediction?
Did I ask anyone now the prediction? I gave you the time. That time nobody wrote. So next time you be fast, quickly first write and then speak. You are more into speaking, but you do not like to write first. This I've observed in the class, that you don't like to write, but you like to speak. And I understand that. But not too much speaking is good also. Sometimes you should just write when ma'am says. Okay? So this is a bubble. And see, this is the activity that I told you. This is filled with the vinegar, this bottle. And there is a balloon. Here we have not taken the gloves. We have taken just the balloon, which is filled with vinegar, with the bicarbonate of soda. Okay. Now let's see what happens. They will just treat it. And you see a lot many bubbles inside. And you see that the balloon is inflating. Why? Because the gas is released. There are so many bubbles and the balloon is filled with the gas. This exactly what happens. Okay. So you'll see so many bubbles and the diagram. Okay, this is what we see. So quickly just see next question. The next question says, draw a new diagram to show that what happened. In the E diagram, please draw this diagram. What do you see on the screen? Quickly draw the diagram.
Ma'am, can you show it again because the meeting was disconnected?
See, we had the bottle filled with vinegar. We had this balloon which was filled with bicarbonate of soda. And then the balloon is over the bottle. You see there are so many bubbles in the bottle, in the vinegar. And with the gas produced, the balloon is inflating. So I asked you to draw this diagram. So please draw this diagram. And I guess there are students who are not following the instructions. Parents have to remind them what they have to do, which is wrong. You just promise me you are a good monitor of yourselves. And when parents have to remind you, it means you are not. And we are not in a primary, pre-primary that parents have to be after us, do this and do that. We have grown up now. Class 4 is a class when child starts doing everything on his own. So be responsible of your work. Quickly draw this diagram.
Mama, I have made.
Very good. Everybody should do them.
Mama, I have made in rough notebook.
Okay, you will do it in the fair notebook properly. Now, but see, F1 says compare your first diagram and the second diagram. So I did not ask you to draw the first diagram. Just I wanted to save the time. Now it says, was your prediction correct? Now, whatever you thought, when you thought what will happen, there was an image in your head also, right? When you just imagined what will happen. So now write down, judge your prediction with what you can see here. Write down, was your prediction correct? Write yes or no in that. Write F answer and write yes or no, whatever you feel your prediction was correct or not. Then explain what happened when you mix the solid bicarbonate of soda with the liquid vinegar. You can see what happened here, right? So please write down, define in your own words, like there will be bubbles in the bottle, and air will release into balloon and balloon will inflate. So due to the mixing of bicarbonate of soda in vinegar, bubbles will produce and the gas will fill the balloon to inflate it. This way you will write. Please write in your own word. I will not write on the